my good. But now I work cause I want to. I grow cause I'm free.
Open to the presence, the power, the activity of God that's moving in and through us now and always. So let us affirm our opening statement together. There is but one presence and one power in my life and in the universe, God the good, omnipotence.
All right, when we come back into it, this time let's change it to oh, 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 the Spirit of God is upon you. And you can look at your neighbor when you do that. Be like, you have a little Spirit of God right here. It's a blessing that you are giving. So in this church, you are the spiritual authority. And so you're reminding each other, that's our job here. We'll do that four times, and then we'll go to the Spirit of God is upon me and finish up with a woo-woo. Ready? Oh, you.
The Spirit of God is upon you.
Well done, have a seat.